My fear of catching COVID-19 was greater than my fear of the side effects of the vaccination. I believe that I serve as an example in the community, a person of influence, and people were watching to see what I was going to do. And I wanted to do everything I could to influence people in the direction of health and bringing our community back together.